if I get 10 minutes in my life, the first thing I remember, can I make dial the avatar calls and reach out to more people? Can I make some more programs and make myself available to more people? Can I just put a post in the Facebook or social media and inspire more people to practice unclenching? Continuously, I am focused on maintaining my ability to manifest the state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, Kailas of Paramashiva, to all of you. That is what I need to maintain. If I maintain that, that is enough. Everything else will be maintained by itself. You also sit and spend little time in your life to look in what should be your first priority in your maintenance. If you know by maintaining which everything will be maintained, you just know life, and not only you will be maintaining, you will be go on expanding. Today, so many Kailasas are getting added. So much work is happening all over the world. Still, so many thousands and thousands are continuously getting blessed, manifesting the state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva. The Kailasa nation is expanding, not only getting maintained and expanding. And in every field, not just getting maintained and expanding, because I know what I need to maintain in my life for everything to be maintained. Learn that secret in your life. I'll give you one small but very powerful secret. The more number of hours you are awake, fresh, available for yourself and others, is the success of your life. So, focus maintaining that. If you need, do yoga. If you need to stop eating, go for juicing, go for that. If you need to do Pachapatni Vratam to make yourself more active, more alive, go for that. See, there are 5 types of eating. 1, breatharianism. Just by breathing, people live. If you mastered that art, that's the best. You will live forever, as long as you want. If you mastered the breatharianism, just by the prana living, that's 1. 2, just living by liquids, juice, water, just by liquids, living. 3, fruitarianism. Living just by having fruits and vegetables, uncooked. 4, vegetarianism. Fruits, vegetables, grains, but cooking and eating. 5 is eating everything what can be done. These are the 5 food styles, diet styles. Just living just by breathing, prana, living by liquids, juices and herbs, living by just by fruits and vegetables, fruitarianism, living vegetables, fruits but cooking, vegetarianism means fruits, vegetables, grains, vegetarianism. 5, eating everything like a non-veg, everything available. I should call the fifth one as junkarianism.